Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Utari Bagaskari. I am from Pbi 1. I will read about the psychology of money. Are you a compulsive spender, or do you hold on to your money as long as possible? Are you a bargain hunter? Would you rather have a charge account than pay cash? Your answer to this question will reflect your personality. According to psychologists, our individual money habits here not only show our beliefs and values, but can also stem from past problems. Experts in psychology believe that for many people, money is an important symbol of strength and influence. Husbands who complain about their wives' spending habits may be afraid that they are losing power in their marriage. Wives, on the other hand, may waste huge amount of money because they are angry at their husbands. In addition, many people consider money a symbol of love. They spend it on their family and friends to express love, or they buy themselves expensive present because they need love. People can be addicted to different things: alcohol, drugs, certain foods, and or even television. They are compulsive in their addiction. They must satisfy these needs to feel comfortable. In the same way, according to psychologists, compulsive spenders must spend money. For people who buy on credit, furthermore, charge accounts are even more exciting than money. In other words, they feel that with credit, they can do anything. Their pressure at spending enormous amounts is actually greater than the pleasure that they get from the things they buy. There is even a special psychology of bargain hunting. To save money, of course, most people look for sales, low price, and discounts. Compulsive bargain hunters, however, often buy things that they don't need just because they are cheap. They want to believe that they are helping their budget, but they are really playing an exciting game when they can buy something for less than other people. They are winning. Most people, experts claim, have two reasons for their behavior: a good reason for the things that they do, and the real reason. It is only scientists, of course, who understand the psychology of spending habits, but also business people, stores, companies, and advertisers use psychology to increase business. They consider people need for love, power, or influence, their basic values, their beliefs and opinions, etc., in their advertising and sales methods. Psychologists often use a method called behavior therapy to help individuals solve their personality problems. In the same way, they can help people who feel that they have problems with money. They give them assignments. If a person buys something in every store that he enters, for instance, a therapist might teach him self-discipline in this way. On the first day of his therapy, he must go into a store, stay 5 minutes, and then leave. On the second day, he should stay for 10 minutes and try something new. On the third day, he stayed for 15 minutes, as the sales card a question, but does not buy anything. Soon he will learn that nothing bad will happen to him if he doesn't buy anything, and he can solve the problem of his compulsive buying. The story tells about how the people spend their money. Some people consider money is an important of strength, influence, and symbols of love. Many people can save their money by buying discount items or at low price, even though they don't another way the people must go into a store, stay 5 minutes and leave and doesn't buy anything. It can better than before about spend their money. Okay, I think enough for my retail. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.